Yo guys, it's Bam City here, and today we will be playing the new zombies map, which is Revelations. I think that's what it's called. Just my new account, okay. So I'm not gonna have nothing.
Let's recap a bit, shall we?
Let's listen to this.
This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong. Soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
It wasn't really his fault. You know, he hasn't actually got his soul yet. All I got was a brain. Anyway, the key thing, as in the thing that is key, is that Maxis fiddled around with the summoning thingamajig and accidentally released an even bigger bastard. Someone even I didn't know was in there. The Shadow Man.
Whoa.
The one and only original Harbinger of Doom. So. I'm going to be absolutely truthful with you. Things have got way too far out of control. This isn't any vague woo-hoo-hoo evil. We're talking about the Apothicons. The most powerful and evil entities in all the existences that ever existed. And now they're here, in our perfect world. I'm not going to sugarcoat things. It's a fucking shit show.
Wait, 2 seconds, guys. Let me just change my controls. So far this map looks very, very different. Now, it didn't look like a map I thought Treyarch would ever produce. It's kind of bright if you think about it. Two seconds guys, I'm sending out a tweet. And if you want my Twitter, it's Bamsey. Like, if you type it in, you'll be sure to find. It'll probably be at the top. Give me 30 seconds.
Before my eyes,
it
is as though the universe has collapsed upon itself. Once more, I am alone. But for the ghosts of the past. You have brought this upon yourselves, demons. Chaos reigns.
We stand
precariously, perhaps on the very edge of reality itself. I can only conclude that our uncertain plan has not gone as planned.
It's a bit more bright. I'm going to the dark side, not the red side. Why are they running already? What the hell? Hey, that was so well. How did he die already? What the hell? Where is it? Wait, I swear this map is. Oh, what's that map? What's that map? Oh my days. Oh, I thought you took my tongue, but I didn't. Oh, flip. What's the map called? What's the map? The one with the robot. That's the one that I know. It's got a robot in it, that's right.
I must attempt to locate Dr. Monty. He at least holds some grasp, some understanding of this twisted realm.
I'm not good at zombies, you guys. I swear to God. There's a time that he must have been crushed.
Surprise or suffer the consequences.
I shouldn't do this, but I am.
Good fortune finds Takeo. Bad news awaits demons.
Bad news. Right now, guys, I'm just opening up everything. Probably die soon. What the I don't remember none of this. I'm scared. Oh, wait. What? Hey, this is what's it called? Hey, no, it's not. I thought it was Alcatraz. It is Alcatraz.
I fear the souls of the damned still haunt this place.
No, zombies is too sick. Even though I'm not dead. I'm in Alcatraz, you know. Wow. Nah, Trey up and out for this. Nah. They're the MVPs. Oh my days. There used to be a trap here.
Candle.
Oh yeah.
Demon's frame is extinguished.
So what other map?
For now.
Anyhow, they put every single map into one. I forgot to. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Damn blinds! For our efforts, I accept. Retribution comes in many forms, demon. Today it is Takio. My pain is fleeting. My suffering is not.
Don't say that kills me. Wait, hold on. Why is the bot screen not blue? Wait, no. I cannot tell you because it's my first time playing this map. I don't know why I'm wrong. This doesn't look, no, this doesn't look familiar.
You will be.
Nah, see? No, I don't like all of that. Dead. What's on to me? Where'd I go? MLG player. No, I'm not.
You move like a bird, but with the grace of a fat pigeon.
Let's cop this.
No time for clever quips. We have a war to win.
Wait. Alright, wait, where did I get from here? Oh, I thought this was running from World at War. I got the. Very this wasn't what I wore. I think this is it. I don't know the map. I don't know the map. I play it. It just takes me to Shangri-La, y'all, a lot. This. I don't need this rubbish. This is crap, I'm just even look familiar in my eyes.
So much of the past has returned.
This ain't no
what of our future?
This ain't even in the zombie, this ain't even in the Call of Duty map. What the hell, what map is this? No way, this is Kino. Hey, you look, it's Kino, the totem. I don't know how I'm going to pack a punch. Pack a punch should be up there. No, this map is giant. Oh my days. Hold on. Go in one of the cells and collect the hat. What hat? Let me know what hat you're talking about, please. I don't know what hat you're talking about. Oh, look, Fetu! Think you would have been here, pack a punch. I did play Kino. That's the zombie map I did play because it was just simple. Now it's like just too much nowadays. What's over here? Okay, fine. This will get you killed. I don't know if to go from here, dude. No, legit. Okay. Is there any doors on? Fail. Lovely. What's this coming? Money is coming. So how do I get out of Kino then? Oh. The back door, okay. Zombies actually makes my hair cool.
Oh. A single piece means nothing.
Is that a piece you're talking about?
Together. Means so much more.
I'm shaking. Did I do something here? Okay. I'm wrong. I thought I had something going. No. Where are you? You're flying far. I can hear you, but I can't see you. You're flying far. Where are you?
Okay.
What the hell?
If you have
no attention,
or even
help.
If you haven't,
Go in one of the cells and click the hat in Mob of the Dead. How is it? I don't have to get back to Mob of the Dead, and I don't want to get back to like, Mob of the Dead. I'm trying to think what map that is. Mob of the Dead is. Ain't that the one in the Alcatraz? Let me know if that's Alcatraz or not. I think that might be Alcatraz. That should be Alcatraz.
It should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape.
Don't mess with the Shadow Man. I love Prince of the Frog. My mom's gonna mess with the Shadow Man, but I still did it. God can be my witness.
I believe this place has long been a link between realms.
Hey, this is. I actually like
it. Will not be long before the demon vultures descend upon us once more.
Okay, that. Wait, I can pull it here.
Resistance is pure.
Ah! What the hell?
You made little difference in our fight.
No way! Flip off! What the hell are you? Demon! What the hell is that? What the hell? Why would this game put something like that in the game? Oh my days.
Resources dwindle once more.
Oh my days.
Must be secured.
You're flipping mad, Treyarch.
I do
mad.
Not think I recognize this place. Should
I? Demons in your flipping company to be thinking this crazy. crazy humans. I don't trust you Treyarch people no more.
I feel the blood pumping through my veins.
You didn't give me no warning. Just put that there like it's funny. It wasn't funny. I thought you quit the game for that. You idiots. That was not cool. My legs. But still, that wasn't cool. Oh my days. Do you know how scary that is? What the hell are you lot doing? Oh my days, you lot don't understand. Coming from no, oh my, no. This door open. What? This door is open elsewhere. Yeah, real fun. What's this? I forgot what this map's called, it was the very first. Stop the running. I don't like
Double points.
I don't like that.
I am grateful for opportunity to multiply earnings.
Does this take me anywhere? Or do I just go back to it? Oh, I think I get it. Leave me alone, you fucking ugly mole. I could be wrong, I could be right. I think these just take us to perks. Probably wrong. Give me 2 seconds, guys. Literally. Well, not literally. But... Oh, wait. Give me 30 seconds, actually. Give me. I'm sorry I keep pausing it, guys. I'm very sorry. Keeps messaging. Just trying to get it through.
You so irritating!
What's down here? No, I'm not gonna let him have a peek. Hey, there's 4 people in my stream. Do I kill it?
Soon you will be forgotten!
Yo guys, I'm Bamsi, playing the new zombie map on my own. Like, first attempt and everything. I'm not good at zombies. As you can see, if you're from Black Ops 1, like, proper zombies, you know what this is. Kino the Totten.
You will not survive this conflict.
Not ever.
Perhaps the fight will end this day.
You know, if you're new to the stream, subscribe. I'm not in it, but subscribe. Bam City. A wise man once told me not to get the boom. Uh-oh. Blade. Blade. Then guide. We need to go some. Oh, I got a bit of money. Let's go back in here. This that map is every single map in one, I think. I don't know. Where is this taking me? I'm actually scared of this map. Just don't look good. Hey, Shangri-La!
Is an echo of a realm
where oh my days, this map is crazy.
Lost their way.
Wait, what's that shrine? I want double tap. I'm not leaving until I get double tap.
We have come too far to yield so readily. Ember demon,
get turned on.
Your action invites reaction.
Wait, how much is double tap? Why is everyone shaking?
No dimension will dare take your soul when I am finished. This liquid will quench my thirst and so much more.
Wait, why did I fall sideways? If you're new, everyone knows what map this is. I don't know the map though. I just remember playing it with my brother, but I don't know the map's name.
Long ago, we came together as enemies.
Look at that.
We have come so very far.
If you got any intel on what this map is called here, tell me, please. Make my day. What do you mean? I need to get out. Somebody should tell me how to turn on the power. I don't know how. What's this? Oh, I got stamina up. I never got double tap. I'm a clown. I'm an actual clown. I can't even jump out of it. I can't even jump out of it. I can't jump out of it. What's around? Oh, I can't. Generator. There's no generator on it. Okay.
Demon breath is certainly worse than demon bite. You'll soil my skin for the final time.
I came from there and I don't know where I went. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Alright. Someone said go in a cell. Or is it this cell?
Even here, we can still find honor.
Ah, I need to get out of this pit. No. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Alright, come on. Me and my brother used to hold off in here.
You too have a death wish.
No, no, no! That's stupid. That's stupid. I'm going again. I'm going again. I don't care, I'm going again. Actually going again. Two seconds, guys. That guy got me killed. That guy got me killed. I'm going again. Wait, did I get anything? Wait, let me check if I got anything for my gun. Weapon kit. I didn't get a jack. I'm actually getting in. That map was packed. It packed this.
Wow.
For the guys that haven't seen this bit, well,
Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
It wasn't really his fault. You know, he hasn't actually got his soul yet. All I got was a brain. Anyway, the key thing, as in the thing that is key, is that Maxis fiddled around with the summoning thingamajig and accidentally released an even bigger bastard. Someone even I didn't know was in there. The Shadow Man. The one and only original Harbinger of Doom. So, I'm going to be absolutely truthful with you. Things have got way too far out of control. This isn't any vague woo-hoo-woo-hoo evil. We're talking about the Apothicons. The most powerful and evil entities in all the existences that ever existed. And now they're here, in our perfect world. I'm not going to sugarcoat things. It's a fucking shit show.
Guys, attempt round two. Let's see if I can do this.
What have I done? Stop it, Edward. Breathe. It's okay. Marxist!
The operation was a failure! You didn't make it! Too far to be damned by a lack of ammo.
Where is he? Where is Dr. Monty? He will help us, just as Max has promised.
From this way,
I am very
right
upset.
Is right.
I'm so close. We can still avert disaster. We can still set things right. Blood vials will protect me.
Do the rituals for Pack a Punch. I don't know how to do no rituals. I haven't watched nothing.
I'm so glad someone left all this wood right next to this window.
It just makes all the difference!
Come on, come on. Oh no.
Do not have time for you. I'm very busy today.
Shall be very busy this evening.
Anyone else want to hit? Where am I then? Somewhere. Alright, now then the thing will. That's what I needed, guys. Thank you. If you can tell me how to do the ritual, I'll attempt. Lionel gets more juice. Let's go.
I had many dreams whilst in these trenches. I say dreams, but really, they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain. They never find peace. I fear we are more alike than you will ever know.
What? Guys, turn off the stream. Turn it off. I will let you turn it off. Side, please stay. You're staying tuned. I told you. How can I? Zombies. I'm sick of you lot. You lot just stress me out. This guy says, do the ritual like an RTD, the rituals. Dylan, can you help me or type to me and tell me how to do the rituals? If you got. If you just know. I'm hearing that again. I'm skipping it, guys, this time. Third time trial.
Let's recap a bit, shall we?
I don't want to recap that.
This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world, free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids, the little yous. You little, well, so far, so good.
How can I skip this?
But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived.
Let me skip this, please.
Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long.
Why is it so long?
But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought
who
the summoning key
skip
here,
this, who can
and you destroyed
skip
that
scene?
Bloody machine once and for all. Thing is,
finally, halfway through the flipping cutscene. What? Why is that there? No. Hey.
We put our fate in the hands of a madman. Truly, we have reaped what we have sown.
Come on, man. How am I taking my pack of pants? I agree with that.
Oh.
This is not the better tomorrow Richtofen promised. This is a land of nightmares. As though hell itself has taken form.
I did not mean to write on that.
Richtofen seems more unsure than usual. I hope he knows what he's doing. I am used to such shortages. Perhaps I find weapon with more bullets. Either that or time for Nikolai's Fist of Fury. I can still hear you, even in all the fire.
Kaboom.
Smell of burning, rotting, helping flesh is growing on Nikolai.
That was pretty custom to do in
there.
Not you lot.
Rain death from above.
My parasite.
The child, Samantha. We did save her. I remember.
I am Fly Swapper.
Hey, you know, I'm just gonna run through this one. Yeah, it's good to KM. I forgot I said AM.
Ah, yes. Success.
Gonna hack.
Happy. I forget what it feels like.
Hey, thank you for coming up.
Rule not change. Look, but no touch. Visited this prison, he did not stay long because of the coffin required in order to advance his agenda, whatever it may be.
Okay,
come on.
If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear
that
things are seriously out of whack.
One thing I let it never
business as usual, I suppose.
Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Max ammo!
Is Max Kaboom option available?
Who's planning to come for me now? I'm gripping that. Come on, in. I picked something up from here last time. Where's that thing I picked up? Over here. Where's that thing I picked up? Stay away from corners and zombies. No, that is scary. Wow. Oh, this is how I get down here. What map is this? Please, I can get through it. I can't.
Were we here before, or is it somewhere we have yet to visit?
I'm trying to figure out where's that part going. Who knows what the part was? Or who knows where it is? That's it. I'm trying to look and I can't find it. Yeah, I need a 7. So where is it? They need to make it, they need to put arrows to where the parts are, you know. Be like, I am a farm. It's pig. So no, nothing's here. So she just killed a zombie resident. Where's that zombie gone?
You want dance? I accept. Troika death dance! The atmosphere is cold.
Dude, it will take me here.
I feel the hairs bristling on the back of my neck.
Oh, I think I get it. I think. Oh, no. I get this game now, okay. Oh jeez. Maybe I didn't get it. But I think I get it. I got a good idea. Oh! I love it.
In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Buggered if I know how we're going to get him out.
There has to be something like a paw or something like that. There's actually nothing. You're kidding. There's no part here. I picked up a part from this table the other time, please. I picked up a part from right here. Alright, let's go to a different dimension. Or a different map.
Theater as a child. Once. It was like entering another world.
Last I came through here, the drug was on. I just wanna live my life. Survive. Wait, the drug up. Yeah. What does up here do? I think I just need to do all four. Oh wait. Oh, so I can just follow these really cheaply. I can follow this and be like. Of course, Charles won't do that for us, of course. I mean, like, to make this game harder and harder and harder. I think that zombie's getting harder and harder. What's this? I remember this. Take down, get out of here.
Some thirsts will never be quenched.
Take my job and go back here. Too big, yeah, I just get confused and confused and confused. I'm not really like that. Oh, I just came from these guys. I'm pretty tired. Zombies are just too big here, you don't know where you're going. I don't know where I'm going.
Oh, I hated this room. Even that castle. It was far too easy for them to sneak up on me.
Down there's the next one. What, it's a new round? I love you.
Why not infinite ammo? It would be so much more efficient.
Come on, man.
I am only attempting to cover basic expenses. It is too late for forgiveness. Russian farm equipment can be even more deadly. I think I remember this place. Was it first time I was ever impaled? Hope this drink has not come back up. Oh, I'm so glad that is over.
In any part in this map or something? I'm fine. Why? When you run through past bird and nothing either. Oh wait, so I can do the ritual hair. Okay, makes sense.
Your suffering will become legend.
One more. Alright. So it must be on this side of the map.
Okay.
Did the map start again? I need to stop thinking now. Been everywhere. Wait. Oh. I think I get a couple over there. Somebody give me help. Tell me how you think I should get there. Anything. Find out where the last ritual is. Hey.
I am Finder of Things. Should be new job title.
You should be Finder of the ritual. Actually. Don't tell me it's in here. If it's in here, I'm gonna be upset. Oh, good. Fish brain.
You have sealed your own fate.
I had to protect myself. It is still me.
I've done something to myself.
research area for more ammo. No, it'll take too long. Always in last place you look.
You're truly foolish to believe you could accomplish something.
Without taking any damage. What's a mech Z? Just a perspective. Let's do another lap. Come. Training ground. Come on. Come on. You need to do some mech, mate. Leave me alone, I'm just trying to cut this. Kill power is gonna be. Oh my days. This guy's jarring. The door is open somewhere. This door is open somewhere. Just because it opened somewhere else, doesn't mean it's open somewhere. Complete. Kill five certain zombies. I'm just like interrupting my read.
Did you actually use your teeth?
I'm gonna kill you. I think I get how to read it. I'm not trying to read the blue one, I have to stand in front of the blue. I'm gonna quickly look for what's that thing called? Oh, it's down here. I know it's down here. Am I only limited to? Am I limited to
the Godzilla must come out, Apparently that comes up too.
Can't be limited to the perks of this map, man. Alright, I'm gonna kill the zombie in a second, guys. I'm just trying to look for one of her. Why do you do that on this map, man? They ain't the MVPs for that now.
My wife, she had a sweet tooth. Fight to my last breath. Hopefully this is not that fight.
Stop it. Me, bro. That's not what the flip is that. Why are you here? Flip off! Flip sake, guys! I'm out!
Kill each and every one of you.
Hellpig's new strategy may need to mount attack on our lower quarters.
I do know this bit. What the hell?
Let us see how you like pokey pokey.
Guys, I think this is the one I die.
This could be valuable, but I am also hoarder.
What is this? Oh, this isn't even good. It's the black hole.
That is one rabbit hole I do not want to go down.
I have been watching.
What do you want?
Each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are.
You know, Jack.
Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are but fragments of a bigger universe.
Oh, this is a dog. What's that? I need to get to something that I can change.
Slaughterhouse.
Alright, wait. think I've got it. Time everyone wanting to go in the pit or the top. Hey guys, give me 2 seconds, 2 seconds, 2 seconds. Yeah guys, I'm back. Had a good toilet break. I need to switch this gun. It's a good gun, this is a good gun. I recommend it. I just tapped it. That's stupid. Why do I have to tap it anyway? Try it again. Let's wait for it to go around the whole map again. Hold on, I'm gonna go through this. You just have to pack a bunch when I tap it. What dimension is that now? Oh, I missed it! Oh, come on, man. You stay away from me. Everyone go around, you fat lump. Never go wrong with 3 jump points. Alright, should we come around soon? Again, friend request will beat me. Don't worry, I'm gonna add you in a second. It's this zombie, man. You need to just be a cool or do something with your life other than chasing me.
Does not become you, helping.
Wait. Hey, look. Wow.
I am smiling on the inside.
Hey. What?
You should tread carefully. Giant monster's gag reflex may be very sensitive. Alter system from within.
You guys always have to work this hard.
Is that it? I can hear one, what can I see? Oh, look.
I used to make my wife laugh. Was her favorite thing about me.
Oh,
I should
no.
Try to laugh more.
Can't pop watch this again.
We have traveled far, but this machine has been our most constant ally. So long as we could find it.
What's this thing? What? Hey, that's it. I do want to get rid of my second gun. This. I'm not gonna do it yet.
Accept my embrace. Accept defeat. The fury will find its grave.
I am one bear armor division. Could you imagine armored bear?
What are you guys doing? Bro, it's not a type of party.
want dance? I accept. Troika Death Dance!
Maybe my parasite can enlighten you?
So, as if things were bad, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress?
Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Numbers mean nothing. You are of no significance. Explosion went exactly as planned. It exploded. The killing may continue, but now with more bullets. Thought boom would be different here? No! Space boom! Fire works surprisingly well considering current location. At least now I do not have to pick which one I kill first. I hate hard decisions.
Are you going?
The more I make them suffer, the greater reward will be.
Exactly, you smart plan to stay here.
I did not come here to not make big explosions. Oh, very
round
sorry.
18.
More smoke than I expected.
Oh, bow, but bow. That was the invader.
I did not come here to not make big explosions. You die, ugly too.
Decent amount of ammo considering it's worth it.
Such barriers should have been field tested with bears.
It's the kill.
Well, if my blade was not bloody enough before. We build our walls only to see them torn down before our eyes. This is no life.
Oh, guys, after this,
killing corrupted comrade leaves me with strange sensations. Cannot escape. Explosion went exactly as planned. It exploded. you could accomplish something.
Dr. Loro. That S means death. Don't listen to it. It means go find a box. Go get in a corner. And bye.
You thought Boom would be different here? No! Space Boom!
What the hell? I mean, a little while.
Double points.
This space capitalism is thing after all. Oh, very sorry. More smoke than I expected.
I don't want to get Max Ammon, so I don't know if I'm scared.
Nikolai without gun. They are meant to be together.
Double points!
You have beat them before, son.
Zed, finish them.
What are you doing? Flip you. I need to get out of here. What is he doing? He's only trying to box me, you know? I don't like that guy. He's a prick. I need my life with chicken.
I did not come here to not make big explosions.
I have failed.
Quite my suspected reward will be sniper rifle or pistol. It's always sniper rifle or pistol, Nikolai. Sometimes. Launcher.
One in front, not behind. That's unfair. Where are you? Where's he going? He's a punk. He's a punk. He's a punk.
Step out from the shadows. Arms are sold out. Face the arms are sold out. Once.
How's he doing that? I'm running off.
We are legion. We are many. The Panzer Soldat is but one part of our vast army.
I don't know the fingers anymore. I don't know nothing. Mule kick, I don't want that. He's a punk, right? Yes, come around here and cause trouble for what reason? No reason. Just because he's bigger than me. That's what he is.
Oh, bad flavor is sign of good medicine.
He's bigger than me, so he thinks he can bully me.
Maybe I will never learn to conserve munitions.
Great job. Oh.
Warmth to chest and pain to stomach.
Flip off, just let me live. What did I do to you? What?
He's
not bad.
You dare put your filthy hands on me?
Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm of deception, it would blow your mind. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide, apparently, effortlessly, across the lake. But underneath, as in beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
You thought boom would be different here? No! Space boom! It's very bad time to be health kids. Good time to be Nikolai, though.
I'm trying to look for my star. That's unfair. That's unfair. Made it to 1 hour at least. Long term. That map is actually a sick map. I don't normally like zombies, but that map is something to me, literally. They put so much detail into it. But yeah, guys, that was my third attempt. My third time charm, I suppose. And Bam City, and I'm out. Thank you for joining my live stream. Yeah, thank you for supporting. Like that. Bye.